Bollywood actress Sonam Kapoor agrees that she works with her heart and not with her head. The actress, who has been quite outspoken and at times even blunt, says that in recent times she has learned to speak consciously, but she understands that her blunt answers are quite entertaining for the media. The Prem Ratan Dhan bio actress, who was present at the trailer launch of her upcoming biopic Nija, told media,
"I think my problem is that I only work with my heart. और दिल से बोलती हूँ, दिमाग का तो मैं यूज ही नहीं करती हूँ और अभी कभी कभार अभी करना पड़ता है आजकल, पर आई थिंक मैं जो भी करती हूँ, काम, बातें, लोगों से मेरी जो रिलेशनशिप्स हैं, वो सब मैं दिल से ही करती हूँ। आई डोंट नो ये मेरी कमी है या मेरी पॉजिटिव चीज है, मुझे पता नहीं, पर मेरा जो दिल है मेरे हर काम में रहता है।
The 30-year-old actress will next be seen playing the lead character in her upcoming biopic Nija. Nija is a biopic based on Nija Banhot, who was the senior flight pursuer on the Pan Am Flight 73, which was hijacked by four heavily armed terrorists on 5th September 1986. Nija saved the lives of 360 passengers, but was later on murdered by the terrorists. The film focuses on the 16 brave hours of Nija's life, wherein she gave up her life to save the passengers on board. The incident made Banhot a nationwide hero and also made her the youngest recipient of India's highest peacetime military award for bravery, Ashok Chakra. The film is directed by Ram Madhavani and will hit the silver screens on February 19, 2016. From ANIS Bureau.
Have a safe flight.
Thank you so much.